Below. Windows Update is good for system. But some of us like to disable it to save some bandwidth. Especially comes when you have limited data connection. It was always easy to turn off in Windows 7. But with new Windows 10 and 2 settings. Yes, you heard right. With one control panel and another PC setting, still there are no place to turn off the Windows Update. But still you want to disable it, right? To disable Windows Update temporarily to save bandwidth of the current network, click on Network icon in taskbar. Click on the Properties of Connected Network. Now scroll down and turn on the metered connection. Now your system will not eat your bandwidth in background. Also your OneDrive sync will be paused to save data. So in a way, the background data usage of your system will be reduced enough. But except from saving some bandwidth, if you wish to disable Windows Update completely for some other reason, although we do not advise to disable it completely, but yes, there is a way for you. Type Services in Start menu and open Services Windows. Scroll down and select Windows Update. Now stop the service first. Then click on Startup Type drop-down menu and disable it completely from there. Now apply. OK. And close the window. It will disable your Windows Update completely, but also you will not be able to install any Metro app after that. But you may turn on Windows Update later for temporary period to install any Metro app. We do not encourage you to turn off Windows Update. But it is always your choice. If this video helps you, then please like this video. Dislike if you don't like. Please subscribe us to get future updates.